Hey, it's Ryan again at SEMA 2017. I'm here with Ted Moncure, the director of R&D. Tell me about the new F-150 long travel system.
Well, this is our new F-150 long travel system. It fits 2015 and up F-150. And it basically gives you Raptor-like performance at a better price point. It's a very OEM-engineered solution. It is sold individually as components like our other competitors' long travel systems, or you can buy everything together. And it's all been tuned and engineered to work together as a system. So you've got our cast ductile iron upper and lower control arm. They've got rubber bushings. They've got long travel heavy-duty ball joints, which give you a longer life in between service, a quieter operation, less noise, vibration, and harshness as you're driving the vehicle. It's got a position-sensitive 2 3/4 inch shock with an internal hydraulic bump zone, a patent applied for a hydraulic rebound cutoff.
Let me pause you right there. When you say position sensitive, describe what that really does for you from the driver's standpoint.
So basically, as you hit an obstacle and your tire moves up, your dampening gets progressively stiffer.
Wow.
So it lets the vehicle have a nice controlled but plush ride at ride height. But then it lets you jam a ditch at 70 miles an hour and not bottom out and hurt the suspension.
So what you basically did was you made a car that mom can go to the grocery store and not complain about, and dad can go fast through the desert.
Exactly, exactly. The thing, it's a blast to drive, and it's a lot nicer than even like a stock Raptor. The Raptor uses an internal bypass shock that's very floaty, and you kind of have a lot of steering wind up and
okay.
a marshmallowy feel.
Right.
This is a monotube shock with a large 2.5 inch piston inside of it, much bigger than the Raptor's piston. And you still get the position sensitivity, the extra bump zone on the top end, and the rebound cutoff when you come off the ground to cushion the driveline components.
Nice. And that was my next question. Did it have the ProComp patented bump zone in there?
It does. Yeah, it's not patented yet, but we are applying for a patent for it. And it does have that. It also has an 8-stage position or 8-stage adjustable compression dampening, so you can also tune it to your liking. And this is the first kit that we're aware of that's ever passed FMVSS 126 with an adjustable suspension. So we did the FMVSS testing multiple times to do it with our recommended settings, plus full stiff, plus full soft, plus
Very
front
cool.
stiff and the back soft, and vice versa, to make sure the vehicle will always be controllable and safe to drive, no matter how you decide you want it to be set up.
And really, that's an insurance safety standard that the manufacturers are holding to, right?
Yeah, it's a National Highway Traffic Safety Administration Federal Motor Vehicle Safety Standard that the vehicle complies with, but a lot of the aftermarket kits, as far as I know, all the aftermarket long travel kits, other than the Raptor itself, do not meet that standard except for this kit.
That is very impressive. That is very impressive. So when you say that we can get this thing in individual components like other manufacturers, or we can get this as an entire kit, do you have any price points for this?
We do. The base arm kit, which is comparable to the other guys' long travel kit, starts around $1,650.
And that would be for a two-wheel drive without the CVs. And so you also provide CVs, so people don't have to go out and source that.
We do. We do a complete CV axle assembly. We do a Deaver leaf pack, racing-inspired. We do our unique high-performance and tuned shock absorber system. We've got fenders. I mean, all in, I think it's still under $6,000 with everything, which
impressive.
Is a bargain compared to the competition.
If you had to go cherry pick and buy all these things from different manufacturers, you're going to be upwards of $8,000-$10,000 to get there. And we're doing this for under $6,000.
Absolutely. I mean, I've built long travel trucks in my time, and I've never been able to do it anywhere near this price point. So it's an amazing value.
I'm excited. I want to drive this thing.
All right. Well, come on out. Let's go to the desert.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you.